he said. Those guys in that top 10, well, they only had three between them. But they're doing a lot better than Brooks is right now. It's the 2016 Open champ.